Hello, today we are going to unbox and install UPS based SMPS manufactured by EasyReach. First we see pair of lugs, AC mains cord, DC jack cable for DVR and UPS based SMPS itself. Here we can see three indications, LED indications, mains, output and low battery. At the bottom we can see input AC voltage connector and output voltage DC connector. On the left side we can see ventilations, as well as on right side we can see ventilations and power button. For further installation we will use these lugs with this DC jack and mains cord. We will use wire stripper to strip DC wire like this. We will connect red lug to red wire as a positive and crimp with crimping tool. In similar fashion we will do same for mains cord. To connect a camera and DVR, we will use this signal and power cable and strip using wire stripper like this. Now we are going to connect BNC and DC jack connector. And tighten the screw using minus screwdriver. And another end of wire. Now we will start doing wiring with SMPS. First we will start with AC section. We will connect AC mains cord to AC input section. Second, we will connect this DC jack for DVR. We will connect red wire to first 4 positive connector and negative to next 5 to 7 number of connectors. Similar way we will connect camera power cable and another port to DVR. This can power cable to DVR. Now connecting another end to this camera, we are using 2 megapixel Hikvision camera. We will connect another end to this one. Now I am going to power on the monitor and SMPS. First we will turn on with backup. Now system is on. You can see one camera is showing as we only connected one camera. Now I am going to power this UPS. We can see power LED. Now I am going to remove mains cord. Still complete system is running on a backup. This is how this UPS helps in power outages. Thank you.